Hi there. My name is Tracy Walters, and this is the teaching video for the Clog dance. It's called Walking Shoes. So the song I'm using for this one is actually called Walking Shoes by Tanya Tucker, and the choreographer for this one is Marlene Drews. All right, so we have the walking shoes in there, plus we have a triple stamp and a Charleston touchback. All right, so the walking shoes are heel flaps, or heel toes if you want to call them. So it's just heel, and this is what's called a flap. Okay, so it's just heel, toe. So the walking shoes are three heel toes, or three heel flaps with a rock step. So it's heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, and we're going forward with them and do a rock step. Okay, so I'll do it again. Walking shoe, so it's just heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, rock step. And the actual count for that is a count of four. So it's just one and two and three and four. Okay, so it's basically and one. So let's do that again. So it's and one and two and three and four. Good. Then we have a triple stamp in there. So a triple stamp is a double step, double step, double step. You're going to stamp that right foot down, and when you lift up the right foot, click the left heel. That's a triple stamp on the left. So I'll do it again. Stamp, lift. If you do it on the right, you do a triple, so three double steps. You're going to stamp the left, and when you lift up that left foot, click the right heel. That's a triple stamp on the right. So I'll do it again. Stamp, lift. Okay, so going left and right. So it's double step. Stamp, lift on right. Stamp, lift. So that's a count of four. So it's and a one, and a two, and a three, and four on the right. And one, and a two, and four. We also have a Charleston touchback. So a Charleston touchback is like a regular Charleston, though at the end you do a touch lift. So you do a double step, touch in front, do a toe heel on the right, toe heel, and then do a touch lift with the left foot. So touch the left foot back. When you lift up that left foot, click the right heel. Okay, so that's a Charleston touchback on the left. So do it again. Touch in front, toe heel, touch lift. If we do it on the right, so it's just double step, touch left in front, toe heel, and you touch the right foot back. When you lift up that right toe, so lift up the right foot, click the left heel. So do it again, double step, touch in front, toe, touch, lift. So in that section, we're going to be doing a triple stamp with a Charleston touch back, triple stamp, Charleston touch back. Here we go. So it's just double step, touch in front. Oh, well, I'm going to do the triple stamp first. So it's triple stamp, stamp, Charleston touch back, touch in front, toe, touch, lift, triple stamp, Charleston touch back, touch in front, toe, touch, lift. So I'll do it again, triple stamp, Charleston touch back, touch in front, toe, touch, lift, triple stamp, Charleston touch back, touch in front, toe, heel, touch, lift. And that's all the new steps in this one. So we're going to put it all together, all the steps from the top. All right, here we go. So do walking shoes forward. Toe, heel, toe, rock step, triple half, right to the back. Triple brush forward. Rock back. Do two rock clog. Fancy double. Walking shoes forward, heel, toe, triple half, right to the front. Then we repeat that. Then part B is two stomp double. Two brush and turn. Two stomp double. Two brush and turn. Then we go to the break part, which is two runs. Now a triple stamp. Charleston touch back. Touch in front, toe, touch, lift, triple stamp. Charleston touch back, touch in front, toe, touch, lift. Then we're going to peek part B again with a two stomp double, brush and turn. Part A, walking shoes, and the ending is a walking shoes forward, triple half right to the back, walking shoes forward, heel toe, and triple to the front. and that's the whole dance. All right, so let's put it all together now. We're gonna do it to music. So it's a 16 beat weight, and we'll start with those walking shoes with a triple half right. Brush forward, rock back, to rock log, hands a double, walk your shoes forward, triple to the front, half right. There we go, walk your shoes forward, triple half right to the front, triple brush forward, rock back. Rock clog, hands a double, walking shoes forward, triple half right to the front. You stop double. Two brushes turn. You stop double. Brush and turn.
It's too late, I'm putting on my walking shoes.
And two runs. Triple stamp. Chalk and touch back. Touch and touch. Go. Touch lift. Triple stamp. Stamp. Chalk and touch back. Lift up the ball.
Wearing my hips all over coat.
Two brush and turn.
And I ain't even
walking shoes. So hope you enjoy. Take care and bye-bye for now.